coach was saying, peek the post, and I didn't know if it was there. I threw it. I got hit hard. Heard the crazies going crazy, so I knew I had a touchdown. Best feeling ever. It's so nice having the crazies back, man.
I dropped the one before the half, and I went up to Alex, and I apologized to him. He goes, you'll get one in the second half. You'll get one. He's like, you'll get one. He kept saying, you'll get one. And he gave me a perfect ball. It was a perfect ball. Yeah.
I told him I was going to get him on the post, and we got him.
How was that battle with him and Wes? Because Wes had that punt return, and it was just a spectacular game all around.
Back and forth. I mean, that's a great team. They're going to go far. They hit hard. So you see, they took me out. So they're going to be a great team.
Stand up. You know, like I said to him, the curse of winning a state title is you open up week one with a juggernaut like Glenville. And we had so many kids that we were looking to replace that hadn't had a meaningful varsity snap till tonight. And that's a difficult situation to get your first taste of varsity football, because that's not only are they talented and skilled, but they're very well coached. And I'm glad they're not in our division, and I'm glad I don't have to see them for a long, long time. But our players showed some guts. I mean, our kicking game was disappointing tonight. But again, we haven't had goalposts in a stadium to practice in, so I anticipated some of that to be a situation. Usually I have like a vibe, sort of like going into a game. I had no vibe tonight. Like, I had no idea what was going to happen. And I've done it long enough to usually sort of know. No idea tonight. But my kids showed me something. But, you know, our schedule doesn't get easier. You know, we go down to Bookville on a Saturday, and then we play arguably a team that they could see in Division IV in Ursuline, who scored 1,000 points last night. So we got a battle, and we got more guys playing both ways than I would like, but we'll keep developing.
Even though we don't have that many starters returning, we got a lot of people that have had experience and letter winners. So, I mean, they just need one game under their belt.
We didn't have experience, but we knew if we just had a good week of practice, focused, just kept our heads up, we'd be fine. We were fine.